Hey, we're here. We are here.
On the heels of a 91-60 Elite Eight win over Nova Southeastern, the top-seeded Lady Panthers await a showdown with fifth seed Lubbock Christian. The Lady Shaps won the national championship in just 2016 and will have the size advantage coming into tonight.
They're really good 1-5, so we have to guard the three-point shot, but we have to guard the paint. So we have to do both well, and I think that's something that we've done throughout the year. Our post players have really shown that they can step it up defensively, and our guards can wreak havoc on the outside. So we're just trying again to guard all five on the floor, because all five are threats, and do a good job defensively.
Lubbock Christian stands out particularly when it comes to shooting, with an overall field goal percentage of 48.5 and over 39% from downtown.
It's not anything new for us, and I think coming in is what makes me feel comfortable about this game, is that we do know how to take care of the post down low, but we also know how to guard on the perimeter, and I think that's going to be a big key this game, is our defense once again. And like Coach Miller said, they're an offensive-minded team, and we're a defensive-minded team, so it's going to come down to whoever has the best specialty.
And despite just over a 24-hour turnaround before tip-off, Durie isn't worried about fresh legs tonight.
We've been looking at these big games, like the conference tournament, the regional tournament, in games of three, and so we've kind of gotten used to it the past 2 or 3 weeks.
Definitely ready. It's going to be exciting. You know, we brought a huge fan section yesterday, and I just think that our fans travel extremely well, and you know, that's great to have a sixth man here so far away from home.
The Lady Panthers and Lady Shaps go one-on-one tonight, with a trip to the national title game on the line at 7:30 Central on CBS Sports Network. For DurieePanthers.com, I'm Bobby Hearn.